हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रियंका पटेल, वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चरर इन वीएस पटेल कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड साइंस, बिलीमोरा। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट पोएम द राइम ऑफ द एंशियंट मैरिनर, विच इज़ रिटन बाय एस टी कॉलरिज। सैमुअल टेलर कॉलरिज वॉज अ पोएट, क्रिटिक एंड फिलोसोफर। ही वॉज बॉर्न इन डेवनशायर। डेवनशायर इज अ कंट्री इन साउथ वेस्ट इंग्लैंड। Coleridge was a founder of the Romantic movement in England. He wrote many poems like The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, Kubla Khan and Christabel. Here, this poem is the first poem in lyrical ballad. Here are some characters of The Rime of the Ancient Mariner. First, Ancient Mariner. Second, Wedding Guest. Third, the sailors. Fourth, albatross. Albatross is a one kind of seabird. And the nightmare, life in death. Introduction of The Rime of the Ancient Mariner. The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, first published in lyrical ballads. This poem, The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, is written in romantic style. Protagonist, Ancient Mariner, is the narrator of the story. This poem is full of imagination, fantasy, and supernatural elements. This lyrical ballad recounts, means describes, the experiences of the sailor who has returned from a long voyage. Voyage means a long journey by sea or space. Let's we start. Short summary of the rhyme of the ancient mariner. Mariner stops a wedding guest and forces him to listen to his story. The ship sails south to equator. Ship drives by storm into desolate Antarctica. They stuck in ice and albatross appears through the fog, and it's like a messenger of hope. Next, it is befriended by the shipmates. The ice splits, south wind springs up and takes them northward. Mariner shoots albatross with his crossbow. In this picture, you can see that how mariner kills albatross. So, the other sailors are angry with mariner. They suffer from thirst. But no water to drink. Water everywhere, and all the birds drink. Water everywhere, not any drop to drink. This is one of the most famous lines of the poem, The Rime of the Ancient Mariner. Then they hang dead bird, means albatross, around mariner neck. A sea pop skeleton appears with crew of two, death and life in death. The cast dies and life in death wins mariner. Here in this picture, you can see that death and life in death play dies. Suddenly, crewmates drop down one after another with a silent course upon mariner. Their shawl fly away audibly, leaving behind dead and rotten bodies. Lying with open eyes, mariner is left alone for 7 days. How many days? 7 days. He is alone on the ship and tries to pray, but he cannot. For 7 days, he looks at the dead man staring at him and cannot die. When he sees water snakes, he blesses them, and he finds that he can pray, and at last, at the time, the albatross falls from his neck. Then the ancient mariner fell asleep, and then it rains. The dead crew rises and manage the ship. The spirit from the snow and ice moves down to the equator again. Finally, the mariner reaches home, but the curse remains with him. At last, Mariner says that the best way to become close with God is to respect all His creatures. Okay, thank you friends for watching my video.